I gotta redo my shoes.
After I run up that bag, I'm through. And these streets don't let me like you. Be a broke nigga, no care.
What's up, it's your girl Maya. Welcome back, BB gang. Y'all already know what's going on. So as you see by the title, as you see, sorry, trying to focus it. Anyway, as you see by the title, you already know what's going on. And it's really okay. I'm gonna do what we here for first, and then I'm gonna do the second one second. Okay, so as you read, it's an unboxing. It's a real late unboxing, I'm not gonna lie. It's a stupid late unboxing. I done had these shoes for like almost a month and a half. And I still ain't warm, still ain't laced them, still ain't nothing. I bought them. It was a restock, so I bought them. Cause I wanted them. And I was like, oh, they look cute. But then everybody was talking about they ugly. And then I got them. And they're actually cute. But I do know why some people was like they're ugly, because sometimes you see stuff on the internet and it look cute and then you see it in person and they be. So trust me, I understand. But a little ASMR. But these are, is it gonna focus? I don't think it's focusing. Anyway, these are, like the title says, the Palomino ones. They came out like September, August, middle end of August. I got to restock. They came out in September. I was like, I seen them in August. They came out in September. I didn't get these till October. But yeah, and like I said, I haven't worn them. Still unlaced, fresh out of the box. Ain't been touched, nothing. Honestly, when I first got these, I was like, these are really, really pretty. So this is a suede. Regular new book material, suede material. The check is a suede material, your regular midsole, and then the outsole is brown. I think that's really, really cute. I was kind of scared, and it's a little detailing, so I really like that. I was scared just because it was like, oh, it looks like the mochas, they look like the Travis Scott ones, and the mochas were cute, but I was kind of on them. But these, I actually like these. These are a really cute fall winter shoe. Yes, you could get away with these in the winter because they're darker colors. So yes, this could be a winter shoe as well. But it's a really cute fall winter shoe. Inside, that's just the toe box paper. Inside, and yes, y'all, I wear a 70 kid. Crazy, right? I know. Anyway. Anyway, these are really cute. Of course, soon I'm gonna do a video, like a try on or like a get ready with me with these. But these are really cute. I really do like them. Worth it. These were with tax. I got these from Nike, did a restock, and I just got an alert about them. These after tax were like $158 and some change. So like $140 for the shoe, shipping, tax, all that. So I put it at $148 and some change. This is both of the shoes together. And they're just really, really cute. I like them. I think they're worth it. And it's a good neutral shoe to have in your collection. Like most of my shoes, they're all brightly colored. I really don't have too many dark colored or neutral colored shoes. So to have these are really cute. I wish I did have like a darker tone shoe. Well, I got the Marina Blue ones, but they're not like an earth tone shoe. So as far as like having a neutral color shoe in your collection, if you don't have one, these are worth it. Now, what I will tell you, do not buy. I wouldn't, if you're getting it from a reseller, to be honest with you, I wouldn't pay over like $185, maybe $195. But anything over that, I wouldn't. I personally wouldn't recommend doing it, only because some stores are still selling these. You can get them like literally out the store. I kind of like that. Was looking anyway. You can literally get it out the store. So paying a reseller like over $200 for these shoes. I think it's kind of insane, which is another reason why it kind of took me so long to get them, because they sold out when they came out. I actually waited too long, but they still ended up selling out. And everybody that was reselling them were like $200 for them. No, and then I saw Nike had a restock, so I just went ahead and bought them. Worth the investment, I promise you. They're really cute. I really don't have too much to say on them. They're just like regular ones. They're comfortable for me. I don't know about other people, but for me, they're comfortable. I like them. You can do a lot with these shoes, honestly. I'm not gonna say you are very limited in your styling when it comes to these shoes. Again, it's a neutral colored shoe, so you could do a lot with this shoe. Like, I don't know. I'm trying to give y'all like the best rundown. I don't know. One of these days, you know what? That might be another video. I'll go through my closet and we can go through all my shoes, so we can, like, you know, y'all can have an idea of what I mean when a lot of my shoes are bright. I don't have dark shoes. I'm not like, I don't know. I don't like neutral or dark colors. I don't really wear a lot of blacks and stuff like this. I wear bright colors, spring, summer, you know, kind of get that. I really don't care for fall or winter, but you know, you see where I'm going with everything. The second thing that I want to show, besides the Palominos, because this was the main focus of the video. But yeah, I really don't have too many like pros and cons on the shoe. It's a really cute shoe. Don't let nobody trick you into thinking like these shoes are, it's actually really cute. They're not ugly. They're not a pass. They're not a drop. They're actually really cute. And it's a shoe that's like, if you miss it, you're gonna be sitting back thinking like, dang, I should have got the shoes. Like, it's one of them type of shoes. Like, when you miss it, you be like, oh, I could have got them shoes. Like, you make an outfit and be like, dang, if I would have had them shoes, it would have went perfect. That's the kind of shoe this is, really, for me. Because I done passed on a lot of shoes, and then you get an outfit and be like, dang, if I would have got them shoes, they would have went, you know? So, yeah, that's all for these. So the second unboxing, I actually got these from Poshmark, little Poshmark sale. So these are actually a pair that I had to rebuy. Actually, I had to rebuy these and some, I had to rebuy a bunch of shoes really, because I sold a lot of shoes, but I had to rebuy these. And when they came in the mail, I was so excited. Like, yeah, these things are still wrapped. Like, I really don't want to take these out of the plastic, because so when these first came out, I passed on these and I got the fives. And then I actually ended up seeing these in person, and then when I tried to get them, they were gone. And at that time, resellers were big, but resellers really wasn't big. So like, it was if you got it, you got it. If you didn't, you didn't. And if you had to get it from a reseller, you were paying like $400 or $500. This was back 2012, 2013. So again, I don't think that video's up, but I'm a part of the sneaker community that's a lot older. I started getting into shoes back in like 2010, 2011. 09, 2010, then heavy, starting getting into a heavy like 2010, 2011. So older sneaker community member here. So it was, if you missed it, you missed it. Like, and if you wanted them, you had to really pay for them. So getting these again really made me happy. So there was a re-release of these. And for anybody like, well, why didn't you? I did not like the re-release. I didn't. This compared to the re-release, in my opinion, the re-release is kind of ugly. I don't like the color combination on the re-release. To me, it's too much white. The placement, it's just off for me, and I don't like them. So I rebought these and I was so happy. Like, these are VNDSs. It's a couple little imperfections, so I understand why they were VNDSs. But these are so, I'm so in love with these. Like, I can't explain. I have both, so I have these and the fives now. And if you just saw a glimpse, like, you already know what shoes these are. But I am so happy to have these, and they're still, like, I don't even want to take these out of the wrapper. Like, I do not want to bust this out the wrapper, because I just want to keep them, like, perfect as hell. Because these are, like, if you knew, like, if you know, you know. Like, I do not want to take these out the wrapper, like, at all. But hold on, because they're backwards. But yes, these are the original Laney ones. These are the ones that I really, really fell in love with. I should go get my fives. So I have the Laney ones and the Laney fives. Again, I rebought them. So this is my second time having the fives. This is my second time having these ones. And I like the fives. I like the color combination. It's the same combination, but on the fives, they look really good. I like the way they put them on the fives. But these, and they're still shrink wrapped. I bought them from a reseller. And he got a bunch of shoes, really. And we really did talk. Negotiated. He was willing to negotiate with me, so we both won in the end with these. But I don't know, this color combination is a lot better to me versus the new ones, because on the new ones, I think, like, all this up here is white, this is white, this is yellow, the tongue is yellow. I didn't like how they redid the, how, if they, and this right here is red, and it kind of threw me off, because it's like, I know they tried to change it up, but I just feel like this color combo is, the original one is a lot better than how they re-released them. So I really wasn't too concerned with the re-release. I should take these. I don't want to take these out the plastic. Like, I do not want to bust these out the plastic. Like, I want to keep them. Okay. Okay, yeah. I can feel them. Like, this. I really don't. I'm not ready to start it. I should. I don't want to take these out the plastic. I'm going to leave them. Like, only way I'm going to take these out the plastic is if I'm going to wear them. And then that's when they'll come out the plastic. But I'm not going to take these out. Like, yeah, no. This is as most. Like, that little hole right there. That's as much as it's gonna happen with this. Yeah, I'm not taking them out of the plastic at all. Like, I'm gonna leave them in here. Cause I don't know. I don't wanna take them out of the plastic. Like, I don't know. And these are, I think these are a 7 kids too. If not a 7, then a 6.5. But yeah, so kids shoes usually range from a 6.5 to a 7. Either one fit me comfortably, especially like older, whatever materials they were using the older Jordans with, they just fit better. But you know. But yes, y'all, that is all for today's video. Well, this video. I'm gonna record another one after this. And yeah. But yeah. Thank y'all so much for watching. It's just a little, this was a short video. It was a 2-in-1. I might do a more in-depth, another video, but that's all I got for right now. But yeah, thanks for sticking around. Can't wait to see y'all in the next one. Again, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe, because like I told y'all, I'm really finna be posting. Like, I'm finna be serious. Like, we really finna do this, like, and we finna do it together. So you wanna stick around, I promise you. But anyway, see ya. Girl,